I tried to talk him out of it, but you know how stubborn he is when he gets an idea in his head. Prepare yourself for a great shock.
Job loss, failing schools, prohibitively expensive health care, pensions at risk, entitlement programs approaching bankruptcy, rising gas and food prices, to name a few. Your government often acts as if it is completely unaware of the changes and hardships in your lives. And when government does take notice, often it only makes matters worse.